CJ Alumni Band, everybody.
Thank you.
alumni band. And as you can see, it's not your usual alumni band that gets their horns out of the closet every once in a while. We had a 2.5 hour rehearsal today, the first time they saw most of this music. And we put it all together because we have people on stage who are competent musicians. Many of them, I know at least 12, went to college for music. And, believe it or not. And many of them are playing professionally even at this time. I would like to, Karen wanted me to introduce the members of the band, so rather than introducing everybody all at once, I'll introduce them one section at a time. And I think I'll introduce the rhythm section because that changes from time to time tonight. But we have the house piano player for all of Pittsburgh's jazz musicians, Max Lico. Don on the bass. That's the freshman. And Dr. Kit Miller on the guitar. There was sort of a subplot or theme tonight that I decided was that we're going to do music of many of the big bands that they're noted for. And as you heard in that first arrangement, you maybe recognize some of the bands that were represented there. But now we're going to do one made by famous by Count Basie called April in Paris. Somebody in an audience would say, one more time.